railroad speakers. You told me you won once you get through Lango. Now you got the wind as well.
It feels good to have faith in the track. I knew it was a track position game, and we drew a lucky on the pole there. Got pretty lucky there, but we had a pretty fast car, lucky race as well. And, knew we had some.
You know, you had a pretty good race, like I said, but you know, we talked about it earlier, and I got to ask you, what's the thing about this team that they can win and they need to track
some of that? Well, we race a lot, and we race all over. It's a little bit easier to travel around as much as we do. Lango's a great tough racetrack. We race every Saturday. I wouldn't say it's easy, but it's still tough here.
What do you think of the competition today? It's like you're working in that team. You feel it from the sun on spot. Look like you're trying to put a little pressure. Get your feeling.
I felt someone. I thought maybe it was a 29. He was quick in the heat race. There's some good cars here. Just Thank you.